I don't know why they waited so long to tell people about this. And if they knew the trajectory that it was on, it seems from late last week.
All right, and we're also told, by the way, that that this happened three times under the previous president. Obviously, there were no public notifications there. Senator Rubio, thank you for joining us. We really appreciate your time.